Hello everyone, this is Geeks96. We are back with Mass Effect 3. Last time, we had completed the Leviathan DLC, the very short but very excellent Leviathan DLC that, as I mentioned in the video, it was almost criminal to me that it was not part of the base game because of the amount of lore that was in that game and the amount and what that did to the universe. The Javik DLC was pretty close to that, but not quite as bad as the Leviathan DLC. So badly should have been in the base game. Hopefully, in Mass Effect Andromeda, they will not have DLC content that's so critical to the lore and to the universe of this game. So let's go ahead and get started on here. I think this time we got some Citadel stuff, some dialogue stuff we need to do. And we got a couple side missions we need to do. We need to get the Cerberus ex-scientists, get them rescued, among a few other things, and a few of the N7 maps. So let's see how much of that we can get done. We're going to do the some of the dialogue stuff first, and then hopefully we'll have time to get done some of these missions. As you've seen probably in some of my previous videos, the dialogue in this game can take a long fucking time. Let's see what Admiral Anderson wants, because Trainer has been bugging the crap out of me about this.
Shepard, I was hoping you'd check in again.
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use, organizing the resistance. You know, you've got quite a fan club back here. Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
That's good to hear.
I know what that's like, fighting in the dark. I'm glad we're making a difference.
It's more than that. A lot of these people have never held a gun in their life. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here. Faith. That any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit-and-runs. But it's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
Sounds bad.
I don't like the sound of that. Any more details?
No. And that scares the hell out of me.
Well, the Crucible will scare the hell out of the Reapers.
We're counting on it. Oh, and Shepard. I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Oh, he's gonna die.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way. And it's enough.
All right. Don't think I have anything, any dialogue throughout the ship, but let's see here just in case. Everybody's pretty much where they're supposed to be. Yeah, I think we're mostly okay. Fog looks like a joke, but usually if he's got something new, then, you know, everybody else will probably have something new to say.
I just figured you'd be more sympathetic to someone joining Cerberus. You've never been big on aliens.
Yeah, I enlisted to kick ass, just like everyone else. But I need a better reason than it has scales to go kill somebody.
Good girl.
And Cerberus is taking our dishonorable discharges and Cat 6 washouts. It's just one more reason they're not worth a damn.
Good girl.
Garrus mentioned something about you two having some fun next time you're on the Citadel. Don't get into trouble.
Oh, but we will.
Commander.
Email Omega. Things are settling down on Omega. Looks like the Talons are the new security force on the station. Their leader said something about honoring Kandros' memory. I'd say they were being cute, except they're not shy about backing up the sentiment with firepower. Be careful out there. Know there's at least one Batarian here that doesn't want you dead. I would imagine there's a few more by now. Hopefully.
Cerberus is going to have a hard time recruiting now.
Is that it? No more?
Commander?
Nope, nothing new.
So the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales.
Is that it?
How's the ship running, Edie?
I am updating the cyber warfare suite around our Reaper IFF. It should resemble Reaper code exactly.
Well, that's kind of new for me.
Hello, Shepard.
All right.
Liara mentioned something about possibly meeting you on the Citadel next time you're there.
Indeed. All right, let's get all that shit taken care of because Trainer's going to annoy the crap out of me reminding me of all these things. All right. Where is the relay? 86%. There's something over in Lanal. What is over there?
Eluded.
Ooh, that was close to being out of fuel. I better ride some more. Okay, that fuel thing over here. Okay. Citadel.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
No, let's go to the embassy.
I need to get to the embassies. Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
Javik's here, Miranda, Spectre Officer.
Died assisting Cerberus in an attempted coup against the Council.
Javik, do your thing.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first,
sounds
didn't
familiar.
They?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
It's a victory.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel alive. That's a victory in itself.
Perhaps. When things were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place. The seat of our empire. The power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one
this
suspects
one
you are
business.
A Prothean.
Ehanna, I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of...
I don't think that's gonna work.
Change your speech, Javik.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hanna. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's a good guy.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The Commander is a capable warrior as well, for a human who once lived in caves. Thank you, Commander. I've enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies.
What else is on here? We got Miranda.
Hit by Reaper forces.
Perhaps you could send the girl to your side of the family.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, when you play Mass Effect 3, if you have the time, you know, when you come across conversations, stop and listen to them, because there's some good side stories, a lot of really sad ones, but most of them are pretty good. You know, I don't necessarily agree with the method BioWare is using to tell some of these stories, but they are still good stories nonetheless. Location for Din Korlak. Volus Ambassador Din Korlak, current location is unknown. Biometric analysis does not detect him in any public location at this time. His last known position was an office suite near the Human Embassy. Okay, so I know what that is. We'll do that in a second. Chakram launcher. I might come back to that. I'm going to try to save up if I can. Hi, Miranda.
Good to see you're all right, Shepard.
Miranda, what's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah, with Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard's still alive?
He's alive and right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard.
Look,
I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins, a lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Those ties to Cerberus?
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
He has to be stopped.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You're sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No.
No. I couldn't.
All right. So, let's see if that left anything new here. No, anything new here. Nope. All right. Let's go take care of the Hanar. The Volus is over here. Yep, there is.
Was the Volus ambassador here earlier?
Yes, he was, Commander.
I need in. Spectre business.
I'll unlock the office when you're ready.
Let's go. Play entry one.
You've never been this uncooperative with us before, Ambassador.
That's because you were actually doing some good in the galaxy before.
Has that changed? How many colonies would be gone if we hadn't taken action against the Collectors?
Too many. But fighting the Alliance...
must continue in order to end the war. We understand it took a lot for you to reach out to Cerberus, Ambassador Korlak. We ask that you trust us a little longer.
No. Play two.
You people are monsters!
Ambassador, please.
Hundreds dead. Udina betraying the Council. I should have cut ties with you ages ago.
And what will that accomplish now? The risks you took by passing information to Cerberus... it's left you in an interesting position. If you sever contact, we can't protect you from the consequences.
I don't. I have no time for this.
We'll speak again. Have a good day, Ambassador Korlak.
Play entry three.
The Turians think I'm still working for Cerberus. They've put a price on my head. I can't go to CSEC. But Cerberus has plans. An entire Turian colony rests on my life. If anyone finds this, I hid a tracking receiver in the office suite beside the human embassies. What are you... Damn, Cerberus has them everywhere nowadays.
You're gonna go on about them all night.
Just get the car up here quick. Little bastard's even heavier than he looks.
Said?
Alright. Let's take care of Said here.
Please double check all core slots to ensure
Hey, I picked it up. There it is.
How long till we killed Korlak?
Once the credits go through, was beginning to think you weren't interested in the money.
I'm not. Because Korlak worked for Cerberus? What'd they do to you? None of your goddamn business. Be waking up.
This is Commander Shepard. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing. They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus. Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Now arriving at...
Zaid used to work for Cerberus. Ask him why he's here.
Zaid.
How you know my name all of a sudden?
Good question.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Thank you.
Nope, not buying the armor. The armor kind of sucks.
I recovered the Book of Plenix. It's waiting for you in Bay D24.
Yeah.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift. Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves.
Start fighting.
Welcome to Kanala Export.
We appreciate your visit.
Go.
No, the Krogan are the only race that can fight on the toxic game, so they need support. Well, ideally, something like a capitalist.
Damn. Wrong door. He needs you alive to stop Cerberus.
Yes, they'd be ideal.
Cerberus is after a Turian colony. Kill me, and they get it.
Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. She's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. All right, I'm listening.
Blasto 6. All right, let's go. Cutscene.
Been a while, Zaid.
Shepard. Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself over a hunch. Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlak?
I'm here, Commander. You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
Are you injured?
Did those marks hurt you?
I'm fine. They wanted me alive until the fees were delivered for my capture. They didn't care about what I had to say.
You kept mentioning a colony in your message.
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon. But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
No, it's not.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
Nope. You're better than this.
You tried to do the right thing before. It failed because you trusted the wrong people. Now here's your chance to make up for it. You're giving us Volus support, and you're going to help us make Cerberus pay for using you.
I can't.
You can.
Waste of everyone's time trying to appeal to our Volus's better nature, Shepard.
Aphis. The colony's name is Aphis. Cerberus wants its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Yes, it's yours, Commander.
Very good.
I'll speak with Citadel Security about this incident. You have my thanks.
Took him long enough to spit that out.
Zaid, what are you doing here?
Later. C6 on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them. Catch up with me at the docks, if you like.
Yep, we gotta go to the docks anyway. Alright.
Position vacated by Counselor Danel Udina.
Alright, did your thing.
Found another one. Yeah, the guy's into character, too.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Look, the asshole's in custody now. Killing him won't bring anyone back.
It's about justice. The man is a traitor and a murderer. You saw what he did to your wife, to my husband.
And didn't bat an eyelash. He's evil, there's no doubt.
What's going on here?
I'm in position at CSEC. Draw them away, and I'll move in and make the kill.
Don't answer that.
Uh-oh.
We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Palavin, my friend. We're in hell. We should be looking for terrorists. The rest can take care of itself.
No, the rest doesn't.
So the bar fights, the drunken disorderlies down by that purgatory place?
How does cracking down on that crap help us win the war? People need to blow off steam right now.
And how does letting the misdemeanors go help the war?
Less time spent on the light stuff means the Citadel has more money for defense.
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. You have to show them that CSEC is still in control. They need that security.
The commander's right. We need people coming into work every day. We need things to keep running. Otherwise, today's bar fight could be tomorrow's street riot.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Yep.
This feels so damn petty right now.
All right, back to the EU.
Commander Shepard. Guess I know what happened to my backup.
Excuse me?
Come on. I'm in CSEC in civilian gear with a weapon. I know when I'm made. Just let me explain. Captain explain. Aaron Summers, Alliance Marines, retired.
Captain Summers?
There's a prisoner here. CSEC officer who helped Cerberus. CSEC caught him when you stopped the coup. Now he's offering them intel on Cerberus to get a better deal.
Why are you telling me this?
Because he doesn't deserve a better deal. He killed people during the coup, good people.
And, he could
and he's former Alliance, like us. The way I figure it, he's our problem to fix.
Why is murder justified?
Tell me what this guy did to deserve death.
He executed his own friends in cold blood for Cerberus, cleared the path for their troops. Now he's saying he's a vet, and he was suckered in by talk of helping humanity.
That's pretty consistent
I don't know
story.
What intel he has, and I don't really care either. He dishonored the uniform.
You're better than this.
If you gun that man down, you're dishonoring the uniform just as much as he did.
Like hell I am.
I don't like plea bargains any more than you do. But the intel we get will save lives.
Says who?
Our superiors. The people we swore to serve and trust, Captain Summers.
Yes, Commander. Sorry, Commander. I'll shut it down. Thanks.
No replacement has been selected. That's not really what I would consider a good argument there. But it works for the sake of it.
Welcome to Agor Munitions. Thank you for shopping at Agor Munitions.
Welcome to Super City Armor.
Alright, Liara, what you got?
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium.
It reminds me of where I grew up.
With the smoke in the background.
Our Molly, back on Thessia.
You of your home planet?
My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Kids are kind of cute.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
Tell me more about her.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
Yep. I don't want to do... I don't know if it activates romance, but I'm not going to take the chance.
It'd be nice. And who knows? Maybe you'll settle down after this.
You don't really see me going into civilian life, do you?
No. But I guess that's one more reason we should keep in touch.
Someone to share a few secrets with now and then?
Indeed.
You got it.
Right,
hello, Shepard.
Nope. All right, let's go.
He was attacked, but Alliance forces were able to evacuate all students.
Welcome to Nosostra Sporting Goods. Thank you for shopping at Nosostra Sporting Goods. Welcome to Casa Fabrication. Thank you for shopping at Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
All right, Caden. I'm going to keep that romance thing going over here.
Continue their assault on Asari space, claiming the Nimbus Cluster and the Cilean Nebula.
Save this just in case I screwed up.
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty
Sanity's
crazy.
Overrated.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars, and there weren't enough moments like this with people I care about.
What's going on with you?
How are you feeling these days?
Feeling up to whatever the Reapers throw at me. And grateful that I convinced you to sit down for half a second and relax.
Glad we're getting to talk.
Yeah. I think it's a good time for us to have a heart-to-heart. What are you drinking?
Not enough.
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver, drank more than a few beers on their balcony looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. Lets me sleep better at night.
You're not sleeping, Caden?
Maybe a little restless. The war isn't the only thing keeping me up at night. I wonder about us.
Us.
I love you, Shepard. I always have. I want to understand what this is between us. And make it real.
No.
That's what I want. What do you want?
Sure, me too.
I can't bury what I feel for you anymore. And I don't want to.
And that makes me so happy. And there are benefits to that happiness. But more on that later.
Later. We need to get back to the Normandy ASAP.
Yeah, too late. Our drinks are here and I'm gonna take my time.
What'd you call it? A sanity check?
Sanity check. Sanity.
Has landed on a road in an attempt to retake the bonus homeworld from Reaper forces.
Right here, there, right here. So let's get to the docks.
Status recognized. Right. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Shepard, if you're feeling up to it, I thought we could do something fun for a change.
Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
Alcohol works.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Some things never change, do they?
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
Too busy trying to live. What's yours?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn.
Oh, Garrus.
Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get. A little busier than I imagined.
How about a dive in the pool?
You obviously haven't seen Turians swim. It's a lot of flailing and splashing interrupted by occasional bouts of drowning.
Yeah, you're right. I just have to save your ass again.
It'd make up for all the times I pulled your ass out of the fire. Novaria, Pharos, Ilos. We've had a hell of a ride, haven't we, Shepard?
You're a good friend, Garrus.
Times like these, you know who your real friends are. They're not the ones running around looking for an escape route. The ones who stand at your side through the worst of it. I never give up on you. I'm lucky I can say I know someone like that.
So am I. You're not going to propose marriage now, are you? Now, before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle. Once and for all. I'm not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No comment.
All right, Vicarian, you're going down.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice lugs for when you miss. That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside.
Yeah, I'll miss on purpose.
Do it.
I'm Garrus Vicarian, and this is now my favorite spot on the Citadel.
It's windy up here.
Think I'm going to erect a monument right here. Bronze this gun so the whole galaxy knows.
That you're the king of the bottle shooters. Glad you're around, Garrus. Never know when the bottles might revolt.
Ha, 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 ha. soldier, right?
I recovered Prothean data drives from Garvug. I'll have them brought here.
Commander Shepard, thank you. I'm sure that'll help with any operation we have going.
Indeed.
Sergeant, I have a little brother. He went off planet to try a new plan.
To the dock.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
Tectus, Kelly, James, and Diane. All right. Let's see Kelly first.
In a surprise move, Batarian ships
were right there.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
Ammo. Ooh.
Stand strong for your people with Batarian State Arms.
I'll get this, but.
Batarian State Arms, defending the hegemony. Thank you for your patronage.
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm going to join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail?
Your trainer?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior and you're N7. So I take my lead from you, and you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure.
Welcome to the program.
Well, they wouldn't ask you if they didn't think you could handle it.
Here's hoping.
But the real work starts now.
Uh-huh. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
Don't let yourself down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Always. Hey, maybe we should get matching.
You want me to get an N7 tattoo?
N7? Sure. Or you could get my name done. Somewhere special.
You're such a tease, Vega.
Who, me?
You ever gonna make good on all this flirting? That's what I thought. Later, Lieutenant.
Later.
Careful!
What the hell are you looking at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Wondered if you'd show up, Shepard. Figured you'd be too busy recruiting goddamn armies for this war you're in charge of.
I could always use more help.
I'll bet. I've seen footage of what happened on Earth. Tell you what, I'll see if some old contacts of mine are still around. Can't promise you anything, but if enough of them are still breathing, I can lend a hand.
Yay. Who are those people you were with?
Bunch of mercs from Omega. Signed on with them when I heard they were making a hit on Cerberus. Should have studied the job longer.
Who are those people you were with?
Bunch of mercs from Omega.
See
ya. Signed on with them when I heard they were making a hit on Cerberus. Should have studied the job.
It's okay. Oh, hello. Tactus.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes. Someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Chakwas spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Do the right thing.
Your people need our supplies, and my people need every edge we can get. Your combat-grade meds will make a difference. And our mission may just save everyone. Now's not the time for pettiness or mistrust.
With our day-to-day worries, it's easy to forget we are all in this together. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Yay! Alright, Kelly, what's up? Don't worry
about that. I heard about the horrible things Cerberus did during the coup. That's not the organization I joined. I've heard so many sad stories. These people have lost so much. I've heard so many sad stories. These people have lost so much.
Hey!
Oh. Hey, it's you.
Still waiting. After obtaining a cure to the Genophage, Krogan leaders have announced an alliance with the Turian military against the Reavers.
Spectre status recognized. Please select the destination.
Actually, we'll wait. Let's see who's there. Edian Joker, so go see them. Nothing in the. Okay, so there's nothing in
Spectre
the.
Spectre status, recognize.
One moment, please.
So I won't go there.
Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Will your new heavy armor keep you safe? I've watched reports on some of the things you're fighting.
Well, stop, Reaver.
Yep, they're there.
Hey, Commander! I was just about to get us another round.
So, looks like you two are having fun.
Yes. Joker has been smiling and laughing at a significantly higher rate since he and I agreed upon a relationship. I mean, he is happier.
Good for you.
It seemed like you two might make a good match.
I was not so certain. When I first presented this body to Jeff, he seemed aloof.
Really? What did Joker say?
He said I didn't have to conform to some feminine ideal in order to impress him. I then called him on his bullshit, and we then proceeded to talk normally. After your encouragement, his attitude exhibited signs of change. He said he was reluctant, but you convinced him to go for it.
I did what I could.
I might have helped a little.
I see. Thank you for your support, Shepard. This is proving to be an illuminating experience.
Right.
You just introduced me as your personal assistance mech.
Yeah, well, it was the only way to get you inside.
But you know I am not one. Why deceive others?
You don't really want to introduce yourself as an AI with Reaper-based code. They would lynch you.
That would be an inefficient way to render me non-functional. Your turn. Counselor Tavos.
Hot, but points off for attitude.
Shaira, the consort.
Hot, I guess? Can we stop this? You're creeping me out.
Dalatras Linron.
Ew.
Your turn.
Okay.
Counselor Tavos.
All right, back to the ship. Off for attitude. See if we can get Mission 2 in here.